So we've all been there. We're watching a Facebook video on our iPhone, but we're about to go somewhere and we have no reception. Maybe there's a training you want to watch, a recording of a Facebook Live. I bet you'd like to know how to download Facebook videos to your iPhone camera roll. Today we're going to learn about a free mobile app that will do just that. Don't miss a second of this video. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. I'm Jonathan, and I'm here to help you find the tools to build an income online. I upload new videos every week, so make sure that you subscribe and ring the bell so you get notified every time that a new video goes live. The app I'm talking about is called Frndly. Frndly has a full-featured version that is ad-supported, and at the time of this video, they charge $1.99 to remove the ads. To me, it was worth it, but you do what's right for you. Let's just jump over to my phone so I can show you exactly how it works. So this is their website. It's Frndly.io. You could find the app by going to that website, or you could just search your Apple or Google Play store, and then you'll be able to find it. They also have a couple other apps, but I'm talking about the one for Facebook in this video. So I am logged into Facebook with Frndly.io's app. You could use this app to log into multiple Facebook accounts if you have multiple accounts, or if your family is all using the same device and you want to have multiple accounts associated with one program or one service. So it's not as clean or pretty as the native Facebook app, but it does look pretty good, and its functionality is pretty close to being about the same, as well as they have the Messenger app built in to this. I'm just going to show you how to do this. It's very simple. So I'm just going to show you from my group. It's Entrepreneur's Toolbox. It's my Facebook group. I'm always dropping free value in there, so if you're not in that group already, I highly recommend you join. I'll drop a link in the description if you are interested. So it's super simple. I did a Facebook Live earlier this week, and here it is. So all you need to do is hit the little cloud with a down arrow and hit that download button right here. It's the middle one with the arrow pointing towards the line. You could say save to photos or save to files. Files is the service that Apple, like, it's their iCloud service. I'm just gonna save it to photos so it's native on my phone. And that's it, it started the download. So you just have to wait for that to finish downloading. And then you could hit open and it will open in photos. Now you have your entire video saved to your phone. Just make sure that you have permission to actually download these things, and that you're not stealing something that's not yours, or you don't have permission to actually have access to it. Yeah, now you can watch the things offline whenever you want, or say you're going on a plane and you're able to watch these videos. So now you see how easy it is to save Facebook videos to your iPhone camera roll. There's an Android version of this app as well, but I'm an iPhone user, so I wasn't able to test it. But if you use Android, definitely give it a try. If you like this video, check out my tips and tricks playlist. I'll put a link in the description. Do you know any other ways to download Facebook videos to your iPhone camera roll? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.